Hi, I'm Jochem, an engineer at Thameson, and today I'll explain how to use a bearing puller. A bearing puller is used to remove bearings, gears, or pulleys from shafts. A typical bearing puller, also called a pulley puller, has a screw shaft in the center and arms hooked around the back of the bearing. This design makes it relatively easy to remove even damaged, worn, or hard to remove bearings. The forces that occur when removing a bearing can become very large. Therefore, it is wise to invest in a bearing puller that can withstand large forces. The application of force can be manual, hydraulic, or pneumatic. You use a bearing puller as follows. First, place the bearing puller. Second, adjust the legs of the puller. The legs of the puller must fit tightly around the part to be removed. Third, insert the screw shaft. Turn the screw shaft clockwise until the screw shaft touches the bearing shaft. Make sure the center of the screw shaft is in the center of the shaft when adjusting the legs. Fourth, apply pressure to the screw shaft. Use a wrench or a socket wrench to turn the screw shaft slowly and carefully. Use hydraulics or pneumatics to apply force. And finally, remove the part. Turning the screw shaft will pull the part off the shaft. If you need help selecting the right bearing puller, check out the technical article on our website, thameson.com. If you found this a useful video, please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. If you have any questions, please post them below the video or contact me or anyone else from Thameson.